has been and they are around. So we are yet to see.
Again, Libel on what?
In relation to an article that Tom Friedman published in relation to a police officer that had died due to depression after he was fired. So on the 16th day of June, that's when that article was published. So he has been charged in relation to that, that he defamed the deputy IG, Mr. Muyambango.
So comrades, you can see these are very flimsy charges that they're giving Comrade President Membe. This is a government of scared men. This is a government provide economic solutions to the people. And they are using the state institutions to intimidate Zambians. That shall not work. We will be here to speak on behalf of the Zambian people. This government must concentrate on economic issues instead of arresting political opponents. This is intimidation and this should not be accepted. Zambia remains a democratic state and will continue to speak for the people. Thank you.